BBC Radio T's Monday Tea Time, 24th of May. Thank you so much for being here. Hopefully you're doing okay and slowly but surely getting to where you need to be. It's Scott with you between now and 6. And next up this afternoon, well, family, listeners and colleagues have all paid tribute to North East broadcaster Lisa Shaw, who has sadly died after a short illness, age 44. A statement from Lisa's family described her as an amazing person who had touched and enriched so many people's lives and had made them better just by being in it. Shawsey was a broadcasting institution in the North East, having moved through the region's commercial radio stations before presenting the morning show at BBC Radio Newcastle. I'll talk more a little bit about it in a sec, but for well over a decade, she was a presenter on Century FM and Real Radio, even winning, get this, a Sony Gold Award for their breakfast show of the year in 2012, alongside a certain Gary Phillipson. And our Gaz paid tribute to Lisa on BBC Radio Newcastle with Alfie Joy a little earlier this morning.
It's just so, so sad. The most underestimated presenter in British radio for me. Yeah. And I knew straight away what a talent she is. We ended up working together, and it wasn't work. We finished each other's sentences off, and we become very good friends. So our lives become very, very entwined, yeah, and on and off air. And I loved her, and I love her desperately. Yeah. And there's a little saying, and I don't know if I get it right, but I will carry this with me for the rest of my days. It's a Dr. Seuss saying, and it's not, don't cry because you've lost. It's smile because it happened.
Yeah, honestly, she was married to the pair of us. The pair of us. She was our radio wives with Gaz. She was there with him for a few years more recently. Me and Lisa, well, we got together in the mid-noughties for a couple of years on Century FM. And what a woman. I mean, brilliant radio presenter. She was warm. She was compassionate. She's honest, empathetic, just a great listener. Didn't suffer fools, a proper straight talker. And a genuine honour to call her a good friend and a radio wife. Until then, she got with Gary Phillips. And what's all that about, eh? But it's been lovely. It's been so touching reading and hearing tributes to her. And she really was a trailblazer around here. And it's testament to how good she was. Carving out a 25-year career in radio in the Northeast. And as I say, it was just brilliant to have a lovely time with her for a couple of years. We did shows from the likes of Chicago, Amsterdam. We had some fantastic nights out together. Met loads of famous faces. I even got Hollywood star Vince Vaughn to wish her a happy 30th birthday. We switched on Christmas lights together, generally just laughed through most of our time together. And I think that's what a lot of people remember about her as well. So brilliant. And we got to know each other really well. And we were lucky enough to be firm friends off air. So Lisa and her hubby Gareth came to mine and Em's wedding. We went to theirs, you know, and stuff like that. And she just messaged me out the blue a few weeks back to say that she'd actually been saying nice things about me for a change to her producer. And as Gaz said there, you know, she will sorely be missed and loved by many forever. And you know what? I'm going to play this because it's only 2.5 minutes. And this was one of her favourite songs.
A traveling show. My mama used to dance for the money they'd throw. Mama would do whatever he could. Preach a little gospel, sell a couple bottles of Dr. Good. Gypsies, tramps, and thieves. We'd hear it from the people of the town. They'd call us gypsies, tramps, and thieves. But every night all the men would come around, lay their money down. Picked up a boy just south of Mobile, gave him a ride, filled him with a hot meal. I was 16, he was 21. Rode with us to Memphis, and Papa would have shot him if he knew what he'd done. Money down. I never had schooling, but it taught me well with its smooth southern style. 3 months later, I'm a gal in trouble, and I haven't seen him for a while. Oh, I haven't seen him for a while. Oh,
beginning of a traveling show. Her mama had to dance for the money they'd throw. Grandpa do whatever he could. Preach a little gospel. Sell a couple bottles of Dr. Good. Money down. GMC's Tramps and Thieves. We're hearing from the people of the town. They call us.
Cher, Gypsies, Tramps and Thieves. Playing that especially for the lovely Lisa Shaw. It's one of her favourite songs. We couldn't not, honestly, every week when we were on Century FM together, we had to play it. She was a massive Take That fan. But when that came on, flipping egg. Graham, thank you for your kind words. Shirley and Hartlepool, yours as well. Right, let's go to the weather centre. Paul Mooney, help us out. I mean, come on, it's a bit cloudy. It's, you know, it's